Orca Master here. Today we are going to be just playing some solos. I know that's, I'm not really doing anything today. Let's just inside work because the skin I'm currently wearing is kind of ugly. That's copyrighted. Where should I draw? Bro, this guy has been stream sending me. Literally, in my mind, I was just thinking. I swear, every time he comes to me. Wait, is this live? This isn't even live. What the heck? Yo, that's a different type of stream sniping. I'm probably gonna. What's this land corny props? Yeah, this land golden birds, okay? Why do I feel like I shouldn't land at this house? Because I really shouldn't land at this house. Anyway. Ooh, is that an R on the map? Yoink! Get back here, boy. It sounds like someone's making noises through the microphone. It actually sounds like that. What? Oh my crap, my shotgun. Shut up. Shut up. I'm gonna call a chest free and then open that door or anything. Oh, you know that she stole Dog Rider Kit? You're so free. You're literally the worst chest in the game. Oh! Wait, does it work on island chests or just regular chests? You're literally so free, kid. You're literally the worst chest. I know that other one is, but you're the second worst. Now I'm just be toxic to your chests. That's all the advice I can give you. Just tried and actually it's a really good weapon. Those crossbow things, those things are crazy. I thought they were just mid, but I tried them and they're actually pretty insane. Actually, why am I giving you guys my word? Because I'm horrible at this game. Yeah, I really donated my whole thing to the ARs. No one wants the SMG. I think it's because they know they're gonna get spammed. Open chests and pick up stuff. That's why looting as a ghost is better than looting. Well, you can't really farm mass, but yeah, who cares? No, face up and then face. And then when you're, it might not get you that far, but when you're done, it lets you glide. It's pretty much like a portable launch pad. Well, not portable. God dang it, they took it out. At least you don't die. Freaking epic. Yeah, and I'm also sad they took away the mini cartridge on the gravel bounty. I imagine it was something. Honestly, these are really expensive. Yeah, I think it should be time to launch back. Before I get shot out. Oh, how many? much breath do I have? I had 2. Epic took out the best way of mobility. I think you guys already know about that trick. Wait, where's that OG chest? Wait, did they take the OG chest out? I'm just like, this place is actually on the way. Considering it's rival music, there's going to be a lot of problems here. This oblige sniper, I think it's worth grabbing if you have an extra slot though. It's not horrible. It's like a spam sniper. It's something that Epic kind of needs to add to the game. Why would Epic put a slipstream over it? I think I'll take the shotgun launcher over the SMG. I don't use SMGs that much. Actually, I think I'll take the SMG over the SMG. It's not that good. Choke hands are in the game? I thought they took them out and they added the first one with the... Well, I'm kind of happy they added choke hands because the chili check splashes were kind of garbage. The next chest I see, I'm going to call it dog one and see if I get a purple or gold one. Even if I get a blue pump, I'll be happy. Yeah, see, he dropped the other next one. Obviously, he was working now. But I can't believe he was carrying it. Just like comment below if you want to see more of these Friday night Fortnite with Old Master videos. Just tell me if you want to see more of them. Somehow this guy keeps stream sniping. This is sad. I swear, sometimes he's friendly, but sometimes he'll just full charge me and kill me. Like, yeah, he plays both roles. He plays the good cop and the bad cop. literally so dumb. Our kid literally quit the game. You're the worst shit. Honestly, every time you see it, just buy it. Because they're so cheap. It's such a cheap blue pump. Clips! I put this trash can in my montage. This guy got put in the montage. I'll take that. Parkour. Oh no, dang it. Freaking parkour. Parkour. I'm gonna bring this to this. Another episode of me breaking stuff unnecessary. Realize there's typical gamers logo on the part of this. Oh wait, am I the only one that really? Am I the only one that just realized? I don't want. This is the slowest truck ever. I swear, one of them drives faster than this thing. Oh yeah, I hesitated. Chili's out of the game. Yo! What is that? Watch. I'm gonna save whatever's left of my gold. If I don't get a win in the two games I play, I have to do a dare. Guys, I found Jake. I'm in Jake. Hi, Jacob. Sorry I interrupted. I'm in your home. That's just toxic. Wait, him? Jacob, I thought you were just over there. Wait. He's a teleporter. He can teleport. Oh crap! I freaking know something. I didn't think it was actually gonna hit. I don't know. Oh, should I go for slow dog? Please don't tell me. Thank you. I want to go back and get Spaz. That's the weirdest loading screen ever. free chest. You're literally the worst chest that ever existed. Bro, Jacob keeps stream sniping me. Dare round. make it.
That was a good game. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I will make another episode next Friday. Bye, guys.